This is a recording. My name is Marie, and this is my story. How it starts, and how it ends. You didn't get the role, but you were able to do something else, for better or worse. You survived. It's been a while since you were out, but I'm fairly certain you can do this. This is your story, and you should embrace it. We're almost at the premiere. I know it's not easy for you, but you need to face what you couldn't, and show the world who you really are. Good luck.
I've been waiting for this moment forever. We're early too, with a few minutes to spare. You kept your promise, you really did. All my friends will be so jealous. I can't wait to see their faces when I tell them. When I grow up, I'm going to bring my kids here too. I still can't believe my mom is a great Marie, the greatest detective in the world. This is really the best gift anyone could have ever given to me. I wonder what's in... Mommy? I found a way out this time. Don't trust Rose.
Hello? Am I speaking with Marie? Good. Glad to see you're still in one piece. My name is Rose, and I'm here to help. Your memories have been infected by different parts of it. You need to discern the truth to escape. Be careful, though. Be These parts of it are hidden. They will stop at nothing to keep you from remembering. Would you kindly pick up your eye? Your eye is broken. Use a repair kit to fix it. Now head to your safe and equip 2 abilities. I can't let you leave unprepared. I think you're set. Leave when you're ready. You need to come back here after you've exposed it inside the dressing room. But there are things you need to know before you continue. Trust me, it will help. You'll have a chance at survival. Let's start by finding where you last died to initiate a playback.